Hi, it's me, Frederick, and this is Ask Me What, our series that replies your questions. Today, we are going to take a quick look at power lines, voltages, and hazardous situations. Do not worry, we brought safety gear. Do you ever wonder why birds perched on a wire are not electrocuted? It is because they wear rubber boots. Okay, fine. The reason birds are not electrocuted when they land on a wire is because there is no ground charge. If a person touched an electric wire, well, that would be a different story. That is what the rubber is for. Rubber stops the transportation of electric current, hence the bird in boots joke. Never mind. How electricity travels depends on electric potential. Every point in space has an electric charge. This state defines the electric potential of the point. Note that the voltage is the difference of electric potential between two points. And two areas of different potential are drawn together, this creates an electric field. Humans get shocked because the electric potential between the ground and power line are different. When touching both, we create a link that transmits electricity. It's not fun. Our bodies are not exactly built for that. But in technical terms, this process is called a short circuit. You see, our body transfers the charges between point A and B. But with birds, they are only touching the wire and not the ground. So the electric charges are still in balance. But if they were touching two different wires, the birds would be in trouble. For our feathered friends, do not fear. Electricians install devices on transmission lines to protect them. These devices prevent birds from touching two lines at once. To you, future electrician out there, if you are working with electricity, make sure you wear the proper safety gear. In any case, it is always better to call your local electrician for assistance. When there is an imbalance in electric potential between two points, an electric charge occurs. But there has to be somewhere to ground the charge. That is why we get shocked and the birds don't. That's it for today, everyone. Thanks for watching What's What. Subscribe, leave a comment, give us a thumb up. And remember, feel free to ask me what you want. Until then, don't get lost in the electric fields.